Namaste. In this video, we shall see the next three vowels O, O, AU. To write O, we first write the opposite of S and take another U. You may round it off at the end, that is O. O, O, Onte. O, O, Onte. Onte means camel. So this is the basic letter that we write for the next two, O and AU. O would have a standing line on top for the same thing, and for AU we have this symbol. O, O, Onte. Onte is camel. O, O, Oda. Oda. Oda means ship. Oda means ship. I will write the symbol again. Opposite of an S, go up and write another U, that is O. O, O, Onte. O, O, Oda. To write AU, I will first show you how to write this symbol. Opposite of C, sleeping line and a circle at the end. I write again. Opposite of a C, sleeping line and a circle at the end. This symbol has to be placed on O to make it AU. I'll write this again. Write O and put that symbol on top of O, that becomes AU. AU, AU, out. We say out. Put a U at the end, AUTU. AUTU means firecracker. AUTU is a firecracker. We see these three letters again. O, O, Onte. Onte is camel. O, O, Oda. Oda means ship. AU, AU, AUTU. AUTU means firecracker. We have learnt A, A, E, E, U, U. Aru, Aru. A, A, I. O, O and AU. We only have two more letters to go in the vowels of Telugu, AM and AHA. In the next video, we shall learn AM, AHA and revise from A to AHA. That's all for now. Namaste.